or hidden garbage. Getting wet.
Same fishermen down here every single day. About 40 kilos a day, I think. Down here every single day fishing. They've always got fish, lots of fish. Think they really eat that much fish? This is like a full-scale fucking poaching fucking operation. I know they're allowed to get what they keep, but come on, man. 40 kilos a day? I've been here for fucking 2 months. Except the camera or anything. Guys fishing down here. It's like we've been down here all summer. The whole family's down here. Fucking joke, man. It's a bit of shit. DFO should come down here and do something with these cocksuckers.